Datasets of temporal events often contain periodicities. Various visualization approaches exist that aggregate such events. These approaches rearrange the resulting bins so that, for a given period length, events that occur with the same periodicity appear in the same column. By varying the period length, periodicities hidden in the data become visible. Our approach extends on that concept by aggregating the resulting rows into one phase histogram.